Hello engineers, this is one PC user and today I am going to talk about little bit about extrude command. So let me explain what I am going to tell you in this video. Let me use here extrude command. Where is extrude? This is extrude. Actually last time I told you in my one video how to use this extrude command, and in last video I have explained about canvas display. If I want to change length of this, then I can change like this, and if I want to change angle of taper, I can change taper angle from here. But if you take a look properly, let me explain again. Extrude. if you will take a look here at distance, at length, then you will notice that it changes with specific rate. 1.562 inches, 1.625 inches, and if you take a look at angle, then 10 degree, 15 degree, 20 degree, 25 degree, 30 degree, you will notice specific rate of change in degree and in distance. So in this video I want to tell you how to customize these settings. Right now you just noticed that taper angle changes with 5 degree rate, right? So first I will explain how to customize that. So first I will click on this. First go to tools. Actually I am already in tools. Then go to document settings, then click on modeling. Then here you will find 3D snap spacing, and here you will find change of distance and change of snap. Last keep here, last right here 20. I will click OK. I will use extrude command again, and then if I will change the angle, then you will find that rate of change in angle is changed because we change the settings here. So this is what I wanted to tell you. You can do the same for distance input. So this is it for today, and when you comment on my video, I very motivated to make new videos. So please write something in comments, and if you like my comment, if you like my videos, then it will help me to grow my channel. So please like my videos, share my videos with your friends so your friends can also learn from my videos. So this is all I wanted to tell you. This is for today. I will tell you more about this Autodesk Inventor in my next video. Thank you.